The Lexicon Art Gallery and its idea originated from the Lexicon Reserve, which is a collection of paintings and sculptures presented by the artist to the Lexicon collection as a part of promotion campaign undertaken by Delhi Press Publications for Artists. The collection has grown many-fold over a period of 10 years, which includes well-known contemporary artists like Bisan Paul, Vijendra Sharma, R.K. Yadav, M.K. Puri and Nand Katyal, along with master artists. The paintings, a personal pick of Deveshnath, the creator of the collection, were initially displayed on the lexiconart.com to create a panorama of Indian urban landscape. In January 2011, the Lexicon collection published its first volume titled 101 Contemporary Indian Artists, which was a coffee table book priced at ₹1,000. It was a sellout and was critically acclaimed by the artists and art patrons. The book showcases the works of 101 artists and carries extended interviews and essays on their art and life. The Lexicon Art Gallery keeps on reshuffling the Lexicon collection to make the young and master artists' artworks available at reasonable prices. The prime objective is to create the promotional and trade opportunities for the artists.